but inside is a deadly donut.
How do you know PlayStation is not a normal game system? It carries these telltale signs. Scientists say its effects are mind-boggling. Users lose all sense of reality and enter another world. Here we have a normal, healthy young man. And here we have a fellow who's been experimenting with PlayStation for only a few minutes. Proof that we saps must be on our guard. Remember, do not underestimate the power of PlayStation.
He's the beast you loved on Super NES. And now we've captured him on Game Boy in an all-new game with all-new enemies and worlds. Donkey Kong Land. New for Game Boy and Super Game Boy.
ファミリーコンピューター登場。カセットを挿入するとカラー52色の鮮やかな画像。コンピューターを相手に麻雀、五目並べ、そしてポパイ、ドンキーコング、2人で楽しめるマリオブラザーズなど10種類。ポーズボタンと切り替えスイッチで簡単にテレビ番組に変わるテレビ共存タイプ。家族揃ってファミリーコンピューター
。タイのために。
タイもかも嘘じゃない。
嘘がつけますか。
答えはここにある。ヤルドラ第4弾雪割りの花。
あなたの愛は本物ですか。
プレイステーション。
Hello, can I use your phone?
Beat it!
Hit the road!
Hey, it's me, Ken Griffey Jr.
No, I'm Ken Griffey.
I'm Ken Griffey.
I'm Ken Griffey Jr.
I'm Ken Griffey Jr.
I'm Ken Griffey Jr.
I'm Ken Griffey.
New Griffey Slugfest.
I'm Ken Griffey.
Griffey, 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 Griffey.
Yeah!
This time, it's so real, you might even think you're the man himself. On Nintendo 64 and Game Boy Color.
I am Ken Griffey. I really am.
No, I'm Ken Griffey.
It's just a moose.
Disc Station, 地獄予告!
NFL Game Day 2000 action, including Pittsburgh's overtime win at Tennessee and Randall going off on Tampa Bay.
Turning to NBA Shootout 2000 news, Matt has an exclusive interview with Phoenix Suns superstar Jason Kidd after his triple-double.
Jason, now you dished the rock like butter tonight. Do you feel your peeps gave props to your mad skills? Don't use that one.
For hiring.
バトルコスプレイヤー。
かかってきなさい。
Philips invents the compact disc, and music enters the digital age. Now Philips invents the compact disc interactive, and the digital age comes to video entertainment with interactive games, information, entertainment, and films, all with pure digital sound and stunning video images. Philips invents CDI, the ultimate machine for compact discs and amazing pictures. Philips invents for you.
Generation girl, gotta groove. Pick a Jenny girl.
Tori, Michelle.
Pick the moves, make her lift, make her kick.
Control the action, create the fashions, design cool sets.
Generation Girl, got a groove CD-ROM for your PC, works with Windows 95 or higher.
This is NBA Jam.
He plays much kid. He's a big bad wolf and yo, the three picks. He's a big bad wolf in your neighborhood. Not bad, meaning good, but bad, meaning good. There it is.
Questions? Didn't think so.
Just what is it that you want to do?
We're gonna have a good time.
Good evening, Space Cadets.
Oh God! At the very last second, my controller shut down. I was keeping it on this whole time. No. Hello. 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 Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Welcome.
Hello, Magos.
Hello.
What's up? Is it game time already?
Welcome to the Super Omnibox, where we have every game ever made and we play them in a completely random order.
Yes, where we have every Jaguar CD game ever made. Just in case you wanted one. Just in case you were curious what was going on.
No one was.
On the Jaguar CD. Well, I'm curious. I'm also going to quickly restart that.
Yes.
Fix a small bug. I guess I should be testing for that ahead of time. But I'm not. Yes, there's a little rat underneath his hat, pulling on his hair and forcing him to play video games.
Yeah, so that's why I'm here. I'd leave it's if a real, I could,
it's
God
a real catatouille. Okay. We're good. We're... Oh, God.
Are we?
Sorry. Yes, we're good.
Ah.
All is good. All is well. Everything is work. So.
Ah.
I guess. I guess it is my. I guess I roll first.
For some
reason.
Yeah.
We're not keeping track of who was the last person to roll.
You're really the one to do it, huh?
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just asking questions, you know?
I'm questioning
the status quo. Is that so wrong?
If we read from right to left like the Japanese, I would go first.
But only when written vertically.
Then we're not that either, so yeah, you're pretty much screwed either way.
Well, fine. You know what? I like video games. And I'm hopeful I'm ready.
I like video games.
I like video games. And I love them. Maybe we'll roll some of the new ones I added.
Oh boy.
Incredibly unlikely.
What did you do? Did you add things from since like yesterday?
I added things today, yes.
Oh my god.
I knew it. I mean, it's
I showed you that one thing that I saw and you were like, ooh. Arcade games we don't have, I can think of, and off you
went. I did find a bunch of arcade games we didn't have. I'm working on that. That's a different thing. I don't think it had anything to do with what you said. I was, there's only one game I'm really looking at. We'll get into that later. But no, I've been focused on incorporating the box with the power of the real Magic MPEG-1 video decoder card. For all of the highest res, high FPS MPEG FMV action you're looking for.
Yes, FMV. FMV is the one thing I can approve of.
Yeah, if you thought it looked bad before, well, now it looks good. But you won't realize it because you'll look at it and you'll say, well, this doesn't look as good as YouTube. Like, well, yeah, but originally it looked terrible. Now it looks okay.
It still looks terrible, just a little slightly better. Yeah,
you can still see the blocks. You can still see the blocks. You know what I mean?
Yeah, there isn't a curve to be found, but...
But it you know what? I just for my edification, because I didn't actually test and see if these launched.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
Well, not from here, but we'll find out real quick. We'll do Return to Zork, which I guess I should have named that.
It's not Princess Maker 2?
So this is the hot, high-res Return to Zork that I've never seen before. Or... I have.
Even when you played it when you were younger?
Well, yeah, because you had to have literally a hardware decoder. You had to buy a real Magic card, put it in your computer in order to decode this MPEG.
Jeez.
Because your computer couldn't do it. No, computers were not powerful enough to render this much video.
Is it everything you ever dreamed?
Yes, the power of dedicated hardware decoder, emulated in software. Look!
The sweepstakes winner. I've been looking forward to... No! No!
Hey!
Look at this man.
Hey! I've been talking a long time.
Much higher resolution than the last time I saw it.
I need a new battery. Can you hear me? A new battery.
Look how smooth he animates.
Mm-hmm.
What? We're gonna have to come back and beat Return to Zork because we didn't beat it last time.
I sent you near
and
the
now we
house.
Have. Luckily, we didn't
ask that old fool how the road to the south is.
Yeah, it's smooth.
I just want to, again, nobody cares except me. But I'm here to teach people because nobody, I didn't know about this. And that means like nobody knew about this. For the sake of comparison. The art of adventure. It's not...
Yeah, I don't even see the house. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. can't take two commands at once, dude. Mm. Okay.
Yeah, this is not as high
but
as
yeah,
is.
Like. Sorry, it's loading the vulture.
No. Yeah, I don't have the power of the... Oh, wow, yeah. Was
hey!
Way fewer frames.
Hey, I've been talking a long time. I sense movement.
He has
I
less
need a new
color
battery.
Depth.
Can
like,
you hear
depth.
Me?
Yeah.
A new battery!
It's just, it's... It looks shockingly better in the Real Magic version. Because
mm-hmm.
I didn't know this thing. I didn't know it existed. I certainly didn't know that oh. Return to Zork was one of the oh. like 10 games made
I
for it.
We're near the lighthouse.
But you think about it, like that's definitely
that
got to be
the
way
the
it was meant
is.
To be seen.
I mean, yeah, that's the way the devs would have looked at it, right?
Yeah, that's how it was filmed. Well, this looks. I'm gonna just head down this road to the south. Don't worry about it. On the road to the south is impassable. It's impossible to pass.
Mm.
But yes, I've got Real Magic working. I've got most of the Real Magic games. And finally set about setting them up and getting all that working. So that's fun. Hey!
Oh, thank you.
Good. Yeah, break. Do it. Do it. Do it. Yep. Mm-hmm. I can feel it.
Fall apart. Fall apart right now.
Help me. Oh my god. I guess I'll will roll a roll a game.
Things to hold me down.
I said roll a game. Okay. Okay, everything's fine. Hello, me.
Hey.
Off to a good start. Please fix myself, please. Please. Help.
Okay. Get it together, me. Ah, oh, there we go.
Bizarre. All right. I'm ready. I was less ready than I thought.
Here is a new chapter in the battle between God and the devil that has been repeated unnoticed throughout history.
Oh!
Alright.
The story repeats again.
People who once walked with God. The next thing he knew, he was sick at heart. God, who was saddened by the devastated world. From a world populated by people of pure hearts. People with unclean hearts.
Is this the animated Bible?
I took him away to the underworld.
I don't remember this chapter.
But the world behind the scenes is...
Ah, this is what Mormons believe.
Somewhere along the way, demons began to infest the area.
That's
unknown. The demons who worship evil demons.
Oh.
Began to threaten the surface world. Finally, God to defeat the devil. To a man of pure heart.
Give us power.
Giving you the power to purify your unclean mind.
Thank God.
Yeah.
Opened a
you
gateway
don't know how
to
many
the
tabs
underworld.
I have opened.
And.
You open the gate to the underworld.
The
this
time
is how they
has
get
come
out.
For a decisive battle. What remains after the crusade is God's world or the devil's world? The battle for existence between the front and the back is on. Today's beginning and end stone.
Oh, that's a flat earth. It's the flat earth.
Oh boy.
they were right.
This is game's making assertions.
God lives on the top and the devil lives on the bottom.
Oh, it suddenly makes sense.
Dick load?
The medium dick load.
No dick loads. No dicks to load, unfortunately.
Ah.
Oh, wait. Stage one, my dick is 5%.
Yeah, depending on what you do, that number will go up.
No, it also could go down.
I mean, it's already at 5%. I should hope it can't go down anymore.
There's numbers lower than 5.
You don't want your dick at 0%, let me tell you.
No, no. I know what this is gonna be.
Uh-oh.
S-B-E-R-D-B-E-E-R-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E
fuck is that? Find out what it means to me.
Sorry, I...
This doesn't look like fun.
Oh, I'm God. I can change... There we go. I can affect the world, being God and all. But it didn't really tell me what it want. Again, what am I looking at?
Hey, thank you.
So, thank you, Duchess. Never break the second time. Sorry, yeah, I'm trying to parse what any of this is. No, I don't want to save.
Winky!
I'm ending my turn. That's the right move. Meanwhile, in hell... Okay, where is that in relation to me?
Opposite.
That's the opposite, yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Check it out. Here's a screen that may or may not have things on it. Meanwhile, where you are...
Okay, let's see.
All right, I've got 20 sun abilities.
Hey, this is the spiritual successor to Act Razor and Act Razor 2.
That makes sense.
It's often seen as the spiritual successor, excuse me.
Oh, look at that. Oh, jeez. I dug a hole.
It's a mixture between side-scrolling platforming and world-building. What?
Yeah, I don't see any side-scrolling, and I used up all my power digging a hole.
Not too much information here.
I believe that. Oh, here's some dudes, too. So can I... side-scroll? Like, I can't seem to... Oh, is that how I do it? Okay, that's how I do it. You go in the building? No. I don't know.
Yeah.
Walk over there.
There's not a lot of information on this.
There wasn't a lot of information given to me when I started the game. All I know is I'm trying to defeat the devil. Yeah, but like not on what I'm doing or how to play. I guess I didn't do the tutorial, but... I was here to defeat the devil. I'm just gonna let the devil come to me, you know?
He'll get here eventually.
He knows where to find me.
Yeah.
You had your eye on Solo Crisis?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, hello. That's quite a coincidence, isn't it?
That's an incredible coincidence.
You might know more about it than anyone else in the Western Hemisphere.
So far, I prefer ActRaiser. Okay, I can scroll the map. This could be better.
What they meant by side-scrolling?
This could be better. Alright, get him. No, this... Get him!
Hoo-ah!
Oh, I was hoping there would be, like, a side-scrolling or something. Aha! Can I use my magic on him? Yeah, sure. Hit him with the sun. Whatever that does. Well, I guess I'd like to see this side scrolling, assuming it's going to happen. All right, little girl, get in there. I'll listen. Look, listen.
Oh, no.
Whoosh. I mean, so, yes. I don't know. So far, it's so simple. Damn it, it's mocking it.
Oh, that does sound like fun, Daisy.
Yeah, I remember when that came out. Alright, I got 14 sun points. Just go beat this guy up. Beat him up. Don't let him get away.
Go get him.
Oh. Alright, he's got 2 health.
Finish him.
Haha! Yep, that's yep. Oh, it's translating it. Weird. My troops won. Wait. No, I didn't. No, he was talking to me, and he was saying, "You guys, what? Didn't what? Win." Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That's gonna translate weird.
2K.
We're playing the Japanese version, but yeah, I can't grab that.
All I've seen is an eerie gray world. So far, all I'd seen was an eerie gray world.
We have translation, though.
Humans seemed like hateful monsters, but I never knew the world was so beautiful.
Humans do seem like hateful monsters, you're right.
Yeah.
Add me and to confirm. The Simuve of God. I will erase hatred from the world.
I don't know.
Aaron is now one of us.
Aaron has joined the team.
They always start by saying they're going to erase hatred from the world, but then they gain unrivaled power, and eventually they become the final boss.
We are not Eurozy. We everything here is custom made. Also, I have no idea what to do now. Let's end that turn.
Whoosh.
Yeah, everything here is custom made in Unity. It had their text to speech their voice somehow? Thank you. We aim to do everything we can. Nothing's ever finished. It was their voice reading the text to speech. There are voice synthesis AIs. You could certainly do that.
Oh yeah.
I don't think
you know what we could do? We could make voice synthesis AIs of different characters and then have them read things.
I guess now you could.
Mm-hmm.
I will say, back when we started, I tried to do that with Nancy, but the technology was not available. It wasn't there. It wasn't quite there yet. All right,
what a big difference a couple of years can make.
It seems like there's, like, hidden guys out there somewhere.
I think you don't see them until they enter your view.
Yeah, but it's right there. He's right there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he should be pretty visible.
Is this my main guy? Does he have a specific need? He's God's chosen one.
Because I should be the guy should be somewhere around here, but he's not. Oh.
Okay. Guys, I don't know what this game wants of me anymore.
Yeah, I would love to have told you more, but I can't find more.
I'd love to see this side-scrolling part.
Like, I've got a listing on a forum that just asks, does anyone have any idea what this game is? Has anyone played this game or even has any remote idea? Oh, wait. Okay, hold on.
It didn't tell me what to do.
It's a turn-based strategy game with heavy emphasis on terrain deformation, similar to games like Populous.
So
that was what I could deduce from playing the tutorial. You can rotate the camera. The temple acts as your HQ and should be defended. If all your heroes die or your temple is destroyed, it's game over.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. So it's a real-time strategy. It's a turn-based strategy game, and it is not, in fact, a side scroller.
No.
I did, however, set my own house on fire, so that's a good start.
Yeah, I think the map scrolling is what that other article meant by side scrolling, which is not accurate.
I will say, my impression is they did not set me up with an interesting story, and they did not set me up with a good place to start. I don't know.
You got spells?
All I know is that it's the god versus the devil, and to be fair, I don't know what side I'm on.
You can make ditches to extend bodies of water.
Yeah, I can definitely... Oh, I used up my power setting my house on fire. Whoops. I can definitely deform the terrain, but I'm not clear where the enemies are or what is happening.
Well,
except everything's on
drown.
Fire.
Oh, that's still happening, huh?
Yeah, you know, maybe this is God's punishment from me to you. And there's, yeah, it's just, what, invisible things? I don't know.
And you can eventually walk your heroes to the edge of the map, or the world, and walk over the other side. And,
maybe that's it. Maybe they're on the bottom.
Yeah, their temple's on the bottom, your temple's on the top.
I don't know how to get to the bottom. That's it, yeah. So yeah, maybe it's like they're marching around on the bottom, and that's why I can't see them. Hey, you need to go... Can you go hang out in the water? No, all right.
Yeah.
I think maybe we can move on.
We can move on.
No. And I've used up my power, and I probably should have used it to make it rain. So it's kind of bad for everybody.
Yeah, you done goof.
Hit it with a little. I have no power. I could drop a meteor for 200, but
really finish this place off.
Let's see if we can roll another. A hot Saturn game. Solo Crisis.
Solo Crisis.
Yeah, I get it. I mean, I don't get the name. They could have named it anything else.
I'm sure that has something to do with the story that we didn't understand.
That has to do with Jesus, God, and the devil?
Yeah, the crucifixion was a solo crisis.
How would I rate it? I mean,
if you're into that sort of game, it seems like a competent one of those.
If you're into that sort of game, there's so many good ones. You could be playing any of the Fire Emblems. You could be playing, you know, there's a lot of those games. I don't know that.
But I think the terrain deformation is really the highlight.
Yeah, that's what they're going for, but I didn't It was hard to find a use for it.
From what I was reading, using water is really the way to go about it. You can use water to destroy buildings, maybe. Drown enemies.
Yeah. And maybe it's my fault because I didn't play the tutorial, but I figured out how to play it. I had to wait for them to come to the other side and kill them.
Or find the portal.
That's my problem. Is that we translated the entire plot and there was no plot.
Yeah, I mean the good guys versus bad guys.
God and the devil.
How much plot?
Yeah, it's God and the devil. More than that.
We were there for the gameplay.
More than that.
Huh?
Now watch. You roll this next game. It's not gonna be God versus the devil. Plot. So much more plot.
It'll be some dude took your girlfriend.
So much more plot. Yeah, some dude took your girlfriend.
Yeah, so much more plot.
Some dude took your girlfriend, and now you've got to skate to get them back.
Yeah.
Gotta
play in the
hockey.
Local roller hockey.
Why?
Because I don't like
essentially,
the cold.
But essentially, gameplay-wise, it's hockey.
But it doesn't take advantage of that lucrative roller hockey market.
Again, yeah, this has the roller hockey license. All your favorite roller hockey teams.
Yeah. The Buffalo Stampede.
No, yeah, this,
The Anaheim Bullfrogs.
Yeah, this all adds up. And can you tell me the backstory of the Buffalo Stampede?
Look, Duchess, we don't all have the luxury of ice, okay? So this is what we've got.
I'm Rod Phillips.
Hi, Rod.
Coach team? No, I just want to play.
Coach the team. Tell him, give him some good pointers.
Doing a great job, guys.
Guys,
I need a little less puck control and a little more aggression.
Yes, the best offense. Best defense is a good offense.
I'm actually gonna need all the aggression. Take it at everything.
I want you to go in there and beat down everybody who gets in your way.
I want half my team on the bench.
It looked
then,
like ice.
Know, and then puck control.
Duchess, ask me anything about roller hockey. Maybe they roller skate on ice?
They shouldn't have made it blue. They should have made
blue
it like
now.
Green.
It looked... maximum aggression.
It lines.
Yes.
Go.
Here, I snuck you in this razor blade.
When's the draw?
Take it with you out there.
My Buffalo?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is just hockey.
Yes. It is. It is just hockey.
He shoots. He scores.
Hey!
Okay, I think I know.
Give
puck. Give puck.
He shoots. A great glove save.
Good puck. Oh no.
Roller Hockey International.
I'll take that. Oh no. No, I was supposed to take it. Give me here.
I'm sad to report to you that the Roller Hockey International is no more. Roller Hockey International has been disbanded for 22 years.
Oh god. This game's way out of date. Was it? Okay.
No, the last champions were the St. Louis Vipers.
Oh, I'm going.
And the most titles were the Anaheim Bullfrogs with 2.
Oh.
He shoots.
So I'm in trouble then. I'm playing the champs.
Maybe. They've only won twice. It was 93 to 2001.
You know, it plays well as a hockey game. I'm not gonna call it roller hockey. It's just hockey.
Well, they folded in 1998, and then revived again, and then folded again.
They went out to give it another try, and nope, turns out nothing changed. People still aren't interested in this. They'd rather just watch hockey. I don't know.
There's still a national roller hockey. Oh no. They've been on hiatus since 2020 and haven't come back.
Yeah, they were another victim.
Yeah, apparently that was the end of roller hockey.
It truly is a post-COVID world.
Uh, Yeah, I'm confused why. I'm confused why.
Because not everybody has ice. I don't know. I will tell you. We don't all have ice.
I know where to get ice.
I know where to get ice. I can acquire ice, okay?
Oh, how about this? There's no offsides or icing.
Well, yeah, I mean, how about that?
Well, because they don't have defensive zones and blue lines. So you can hit the puck all the way across the court and then chase after it, and that's okay. Yeah, Florida has hockey teams. And roller hockey teams, I assume.
It must, right? Honestly, it sounds like a Californian thing.
God, there's so much information here. Way more information than I need.
Yes!
Nice!
So much more information than I need, said anybody ever looking into roller hockey.
It's true. It was only a $10,000 championship purse. That's gotta hurt. The shot, great stop. Oh, great. Well.
The shot. Yeah, we can stop.
We can.
Get this last. Oh, you bitch. We can stop. A great club save. Make it stop, or I'll keep playing.
A low shot. Great stop.
Oh, I hit the puck.
I didn't know. Yeah, we.
Takes a long shot.
We need to get out of here.
The shot.
You seem to be enjoying it more than, let's say, a normal hockey game. Did you?
I did. Because it's a good hockey game. I have no idea what differentiates it from any ice hockey game, but
no icing.
Yeah, no icing.
That's what differentiates
it. But it's
a
good hockey game.
Yeah, how many roller hockey games do you think there are?
Probably just this one. Oh, we're gonna go find out.
I just want to just.
Yeah, just roller.
Roller. Although it is called inline hockey.
We don't want to go down the hockey hole.
Let's see. Do any of these count? Roller games. Roller games. That's what's that called?
Why can't I think of it? Like Boxing. Demolition Derby, but with inappropriate joke here.
Roller.
Roller Derby. Roller Derby is what it's called.
I have to admit, I'm very curious what PPAA01 Pusher Program Hontai Controller Gawa is.
I mean, probably not much of anything. It says it right there on the tin.
Oh. Yeah, that won't work. That's not going to work. I can't do that right now. Unfortunately. No. We're staying out of the hockey hole.
A hockey hole sounds like a very Midwest thing.
Just make sure you moisturize. Lube up before entering the hockey hole.
Lube up. You don't want chafing.
Come on, good game.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Bad.
Not necessarily.
Yeah, odds are. Ooh.
Oh. I've heard of this.
The Def Jam games, yes.
I have not played it.
As I understand it, people liked the first one, and then they changed it up the second one because it was like a different studio, and people had very mixed feelings about it. Newcomers liked it, but returning fans didn't like it. And then they forget how well the third one was liked.
Well, I hope this is the good one.
Oh, they're all good, I think. It's just that one and two are different. Like, two different.
Well, which one is this?
This is two, like for New York.
Oh, prostitutes are here too.
I mean, you gotta have spectators.
Nobody else would show up. They gave him $20 and just watch.
Def Jam, the condiment that can't hear you.
No, you can play as the prostitute. Good, good.
Oh.
It's important.
You, I wanna Snoop, see this
Snoop Dogg versus a prostitute.
Shit. You go down the right Hollywood street on a Thursday night, you can see that.
Oh my god. Wait, what? Yeah. No. Genesis.
As I introduce y'all to the new millennium. I'm ready for all the copyright claims.
There's a trailer for
Soul
Plane.
Oh, you know what?
Plane.
Let's go watch the Soul Plane trailer. Let's all remember that this existed. Kind of shit that the Boondocks made fun of. An exclusive sneak peek at what's new on the Soul Plane DVD.
On DVD September 7th. No, damn it! Oh, buttons. God damn it, GameCube, come on. Story mode, great.
Yeah. Up and coming rapper.
We're gonna make a...
I don't know what the story involves.
I assume I have to make a character. I have to make... Actually, I have to make... save an account in order to do this. No, this is probably not the right speed.
No, I don't think so.
Damn. Come on. I swear, if I don't get to play as Snoop Dogg, I'm not interested.
This is a story mode. You're gonna play as this guy.
Not interested. I'm gonna play as some nobody who beats up all these celebrities. Snoop Dogg is in the hospital tonight. As a random bystander. Beat him senseless. Watch your head.
But he did have a protagonist face, so there you go.
You messed up, D-Mob.
Yeah. Who's gonna put my kid through college now, huh?
Oh, it's
Don't
D-Mob.
Worry. Someone else will come along and take his place. Ain't that right?
Look out!
Shit. Also, damn. This looks terrible for a GameCube game.
It looks better than a PS1 game?
Yes. But it doesn't look like a GameCube game. Like, there's no shadows, first of all. There's no lighting.
They saved it all for the fights.
Like,
the car came out of nowhere. I barely got a look at the guy.
Just try your best to remember. Take a look at the mugshot.
It's not a great looking game. But it was probably not developed for the GameCube.
I think you're gonna pick. Yep, yeah. You're gonna pick your character here.
That's me. Wait.
Your nails
you sure you
are sharper
don't
want to
create
ice.
A new suspect?
Create
I guess
a suspect.
I don't
Just
know.
Make one up.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, here's what he looked like. He was 6'7". Real thin. Oh. What is this? Rail thing. That's the smallest I can be.
Now let's move on to the face.
Ah.
Yeah, that's him, officer.
Yeah. This indistinct man. Slender Man got in the gangster rap. He said something about silence will fall. I don't know.
He's almost at.
All right, let's try the eye.
Ah! This is not getting any better.
This is no good.
He looked just like an Easter Island head, ma'am. I was mugged by an Easter Islander.
I don't like any of this.
Angry. The angrier the better.
No?
Angry eyebrows.
You want to make Mishima here?
Yeah, the Mishima bloodline is strong.
Which nose should we use?
Just make Heihachi. I don't know what we're doing anymore. We should do that.
I'm doing my best.
Eyebrows aren't
Let's
angry.
Pick a mouth for him.
But we have limitations.
What did I say, Hachi?
What did his ears look like?
What did his ears look like? You know?
I don't, you know, I wasn't paying enough attention, I guess.
Unfortunately, they're definitely not going to have Hihachi's hair. That's the closest we'll probably get, is a Jin.
This man is terrible.
So Lex Luthor then, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
That mustache does not fit him. It doesn't
Is
look like it just
people?
No, God. We made a children
That's
child
him.
Molester. That's what that is.
Well, you're not going to believe me, but his ears.
I think there's... Yeah. Let me tell you, I couldn't take my eyes off him. Like Dumbo, this guy.
I don't know if he had eyes or any distinguishing scars, but man.
Yeah, he took my wallet and pistol with me, and I could not stop looking at fucking satellite dishes he had on the side of his head.
The most beautiful ears.
Hey. At least
perfect.
Here.
Just
who knows what people are thinking.
Perfectly
that
proportioned.
You told,
you'll know it when you see it. Look. Go out there, you find
You'll
a man.
Be struck dumb.
Yeah. You ask around. You work
this
city,
guy
right?
In or out? He's in. Remember, man, we don't know shit.
Looking
about
for a man
guy.
With perfect ears.
Gee, look like a straight. How we know he cool?
Cause I say so.
I'm not cool.
Well, if he stays, he's got to be able to carry his own weight. Can you fight?
I can take care of myself.
Oh, I got a voice.
My God, that mustache.
Oh. Martial arts. Wrestling. Submissions.
Are you talking about Lobes McGee?
Nah, I'm gonna go with the Shoryukens and Hadoukens if I can. I'm ready to be disappointed.
I hear it's good.
Oh my God.
Alright. What'd you pick? I didn't notice.
Street fighting.
Ah.
No, see, this is my move. I kick him,
the
and
kick
then I
the
kick
shit
you in
the
dick.
Yeah.
Come on, son. Okay.
As I understand, dick at 5%. Yeah. As I understand it, this franchise started out as a wrestling title.
Okay. I suggest that we
just do an exhibition battle.
Yeah, we do two players.
Okay.
The game doesn't run all that well for some reason. It's a right button to accept.
Oh my god, no.
Oh, all your favorites.
Red
oh,
man.
You know what? I should. First thing I should always do is check if there are cheats for this.
Exhibit.
Oh, yeah, there are.
Oh boy. Henry Rollins? He's not a rapper, he's just a fighter. I think that's not a real person.
Well, let me click all these on. And then I'm gonna, hold on. Sorry, hold on one second. let's get.
Oh, damn. Right on down the line. A lot of characters. Yeah, if this game came out 10 years
there's
later,
a lot
Joe
of characters.
Rogan would be in it. That's fair. It's very dependent on which year it came out in that it'll have Alex Jones or not, Daisy. Very specific to which year.
God, there's so many.
Got Danny. That's all that matters.
I have negative 33,000. Alright, I don't know how that happened. I should have had unlimited. I'm just gonna do this anyway. And did that? No, somehow I've completely broken
yeah, really
this part of
it.
We can't get any of the venues, but at least we got the characters, and that's good enough. Yeah, you can save that for no good reason, because we're never going to play this again. All right, no, look, we're getting copyright struck every minute we're playing this.
Oh, yeah, every second.
Alright, we got
in my controller?
What?
I don't know, my thing's not working.
D-pad?
Oh, you have me set to CPU.
Go
back.
Hit start?
Did I hit?
Okay.
That Joe.
Alright, who? Boy. What do we got? Trejo?
Yeah, Danny Trejo.
Yes, I'm familiar.
Omar Epps.
Mecca. Snowman.
Busta. Luda. This is MC Sharper Image. I'm standing here with Bubba Sparks.
Heck, Jacob. Carmen Electra. She was the prostitute.
Of course. How could I have forgotten the 90s?
Slick Rick.
Oh shit, Flava Flav is a martial artist.
Sure. The Master. Oh, okay.
Elephant Man.
Lil Kim.
Crazy Lil Kim. Legs. Lil Kim.
Freeway. Elephant Man, Crazy Joe Legs,
Button.
Man,
Lil Flip,
and Big Flip.
Yeah, Big Flip, his older brother, of course. Prodigy,
Shaniqua.
Shaniqua,
got very low character.
Just a random. She's just a random black woman.
She's very strong. That's a real.
Well,
high.
Yeah. Have you ever fought a random black woman? They're vicious.
Wrestling. Jeez.
I believe it. They grab your hair and then they just start yanking you around.
Wash closet. Cindy J. Look at him with a lot of care.
Japanese character Massa. What's Joe Budden's take on the issue of whooping ass? Well, you know he'd take you behind the woodshed. Pockets.
You pow, el pow.
Well, they didn't put a timer on this, so we can just take our time.
Well, they have to. They have 74 characters.
Look. They got Shaniqua, and then Jacob. This one.
Yeah, Jacob. What am I?
Okay, Jacob. We found him on the subway on his way to a stockholder meeting. We just yanked him in.
Lil' Kim versus Jacob. Also.
No, Shaniqua versus Jacob.
Okay, there's Snoop Dogg.
Jervis.
Good.
Stingray. Darks. And Suspect.
Oh, Suspect.
I got a good feeling about Suspect, I gotta tell you.
No, you're good with Suspect.
Yeah, you gotta go with Suspect. He's this is the guy you described to the police. Yes, officer. He was the biggest man I'd ever seen.
He's got maximum scores.
Yeah, he was so tough, so fast, he had all the health. He is max stats, Yorozi. And for that reason I and because I want to be Flava Flav, I'm gonna go be Flava Flav. Flava Flav's a martial artist. I gotta look at that. Flavor.
That's the one thing I know about him, yes. In the terror... Nope, it's not the terror drum. Oh, well.
Shaniqua. Oh, I should have picked Jacob. Really made this a nothing match.
No, I'm gonna kick Flava Flav's ass. I assume.
Screw the fourth.
Yeah, I picked.
Let's just do it.
Hey. Yo, like this, like that. Like this, and like that, and like this. Yeah.
Fantastic. I really believe you're a martial artist, Flav.
I do believe it's Flav and Flav. Oh, hey.
All right, button check.
Oh, jeez. We got.
Oh, okay. Okay. Hey, get off me. Whoop up! Whoop up!
Flame of flame.
He's got a drunken. Hold on. I think he's got a drunken boxing style.
It's just normal boxing to Flame of Flame.
Yeah, it's true. Okay, we got a run button. Damn, woman! Jesus! You know how much Flav weighs?
Yeah, it's he's mostly suit.
It's true.
Oh.
Woo! Whoop! Whoop! Stop it! Whoop! Whoop!
Where's my, like, taunchy button? Whoop. No, not there.
Whoop! 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 Yeah. Ow. There's a block button.
I think there's a block button.
Oh,
yes.
There's like a parry?
Special move, crowd double team move. Oh boy. So now you're low, but now I can't finish you unless I do a cool finisher. Which is gonna be awkward because I don't know how to do that.
Ow. No!
Help! I don't know what to do.
Ow.
a blazing move. Whoa, oh, fuck, Shaniqua!
Shaniqua's gone mad.
I guess now you've...
Oh.
Sorry, sugar. Come back when you're a heavyweight.
Yeah, jeez. This is not... I've seen the newer games that are way different than this. There's a lot more musical interaction. This is just a fighting game, or just a basic wrestling game.
To be fair, it's fun.
It's interesting. I didn't throw. I wanted to throw more Hadoukens, but you know,
there's some good impact to the hits.
I had fun.
Yeah. I was too. Oh come on! I wanted to go another round or two.
Well, I had already.
All right.
We got at least another Def Jam game on here.
I suppose.
It also just, was struggling Janique a little.
Goes into blazing mode. does her war cry?
Yes, I learned a lot about Shaniqua. I learned a little bit about Flava Flav.
I love that he uses a drunken boxing style.
That makes perfect sense for Flava Flav.
I want more of that.
It's a dabbing boxing style.
The dabbing boxer. All right. Haba.
No, see, this is going to be so much better than Def Jam.
That's extra doubt.
It's presented by Vap.
Vap?
I think. Oh, yes.
Pachinko? No. God damn it. Yeah, I can read just enough Japanese still to read that.
Well... look at this important story.
The 777 fighter?
3.
Let's just Pachinko. Or do you want to see the story?
Yeah, you can Pachinko. Because it's probably not even Pachinko. It's probably just slots. And that's probably just bullshit. Slots. It's not Pachinko. Why would you call it Pachinko?
Yep, these are all slot machines.
Play one. Play Penis Hunter. What was that?
Is that this one?
Oh, yeah.
Magical Penor?
Pen-her!
Pen-her. Pen-her, I barely know her. Oh.
Down.
Oh. Right.
Slot machine. This is... look, I can appreciate Pachinko. But slot machines are a level below. Slot machines don't even have a skill component.
What do you mean? You're telling me there's not skill in... and that telling, shit right there?
I'm telling
you.
You telling me
no skill?
I'm telling you what? That in a real slot machine, they only pay out at certain intervals and there's no skill involved. They will specifically not pay you out, no matter how good you are.
And how good was that, though?
That was pretty good. Now get 777. So close.
No.
You almost had it.
All right, well, maybe re-roll. Re-roll?
Okay.
Re-roll.
Yeah. We gotta roll Pachinko 2.
Electric Boogaloo, yes.
He saw!
Boy.
They know, you know, at least they put it on the cover. Then there's a story mode. There's a story mode. There's a story mode about playing a slot machine.
Of course. Of course!
Well, that's more than Solohan.
Oh. Okay.
All right, don't mess this up. What could it be? Oh, it's been a while.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Amiga CD32. What wonders do you have for us? Why is there a mouse cursor out? Oh boy! Woo! Oh no!
I really don't care.
Music's all right.
This is gonna be a management sample. This is not gonna be actual sports. This is absolute management sim.
Oh, good. You can play it with the controller.
Yeah.
That's important. I wasn't sure if that was going to be true.
Maybe it won't be a management sim. Let's just no get idea. This over with.
Uh-huh.
Don't
Boy, you can pick any
teams.
City you want. You want to be the Bolton Wanderers? The Bishop Startford? Bath City?
Yeah, we gotta be Bath City. I love Bath City.
Come on down to Bath City. Bath City. Crowley Town?
How about
Crystal
how about
Palace?
Barry?
What a Crystal Palace. Just I represent me. The Crystal Palace. Yeah, what are you guys? Chelsea? Everton?
Darlington. We have Darlings.
Dorking. Dover. I do like Dorking.
Dorking.
Dorking's pretty good.
I like full ham.
Whole
like,
city.
I don't like half ham. Huddersfield?
Kidderminster?
Gardlepool.
Gardlepool.
Yeah. Macclesfield. Isn't that a rapper?
The Bathtown Crappers.
Kingstonian.
Millwall.
Bathtown Crappers.
Well, you can only be the Preston North End, but you can't be the Preston South End.
Nobody wants to be the Preston South End.
Maybe QPR? Reading?
I'd certainly rather be reading right now.
That's not true. You are reading right now.
Southampton, Southport. No, I messed up your joke. I'd certainly rather be reading rugby. Than playing this game.
Stoke City.
West Ham.
I've heard of Wimbledon. The Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, I gotta be the Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Oh, look, York City. The old one.
Yeah.
The Wolverhampton Wanderers. Versus the world's greatest soccer team. Kick off.
Oh, I get to pick their stripes. Yay.
You can just select their strips.
Yes.
Bath. Is it Bath City?
Oh, boy.
No, that's right. That all looks right. No, that's right.
Yeah, check mark, right? Yeah.
Check.
Done?
Accurate. Perfect. All right.
Game starts and there's no players on the field.
Perfect.
The opponent just walks the ball in.
The Wolverhampton Wolverines have taken the field. The Wolverhampton Wolverines
Game?
Don't know what to do.
Game?
The Wolverhampton Wolverines are walking off the field.
Game.
You got out here.
Game.
Nothing?
Somebody move. Oh. Was I not? Hold on, maybe I'm not.
I think you gotta be on two?
You want to be on two?
Maybe?
Okay.
I'm not even sure which side is the Wolverhampton Wolverine. Wolverhampton Wanderers.
I'm in orange. Okay, I'm going.
It's the Wolverhampton Wanderers. Right?
Oh, come on.
Yeah, the Wolverhampton Wanderers.
It's true, Yato. Oh.
Yay! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Bitch.
This is my soccer song. It isn't very long.
Oh.
Which team are you?
The one in the orange.
Okay. I mean, this looks fine.
Yeah. This is fast-paced. It's kind of well-animated. Fucker.
That's okay.
It's well-animated for such a small...
yeah, but
so
look at the
pixels.
But look at the resolution, right? Like, you can read so much in the name. Like, this was a computer, basically.
Yeah.
So the resolution has to be something crazy. Thank you. I need to add another verse. I'm working on it. Go Wolverhampton!
Yeah, the computer's already got a point on me.
Well, the computer is passionate about soccer.
Clearly.
I mean, sorry. Football. In a way that us mere mortals cannot begin to imagine.
Still, this plays pretty good for a soccer game.
It looks good. Like, it's smooth, it's fast, looks responsive.
Yeah. Pretty much what I'd want out of a soccer game if I gave a damn about soccer.
Now, you know what I'd want? Some music.
Yeah.
That's all right, though. Look at him. He's so happy.
Yay. This is the height of my career.
Don't worry. It gets even better.
This is the height of my career.
Finally.
All the Manchester United
461 shots of Manchester
at long
United.
Last, I can just sit around in me home and stroke me pud to him.
I can just look at photos of people playing football.
Everything I ever wanted.
The power, yes.
Play football.
The future is now. Football comes home. And they released
it. Right.
There was a expansion pack with another 460 images on it. All right. Well, can't be worse than an Amiga CD32. It would be difficult to be worse than an Amiga CD32 game. But it is not impossible.
Will the box rise to the occasion?
Hey! My favorite part is having no idea what the hell just opened. But you know what? Nothing ever breaks anymore.
Stop jinxing it.
Ah, the Duck Corporation.
Quack.
Sat us off.
Ate us off?
Not familiar. What? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, I recognize all those characters. They're from early 3D fighting game characters. Oh boy!
Oh boy.
We've done it! We've rolled the private idol disc!
Yay.
Cosplayers!
Is that what this is?
Yes. Well, not entirely sure what it is. But it's the private idol disc, and it says cosplayers.
Is private idol an anime?
Nope. I don't know what it is, to be fair.
Yeah,
it's probably not porn. I'm going... Oh, dang. Well...
I'm sorry, what?
This was not what I was expecting.
No.
Okay, I picked, like, bonus mode. I didn't pick normal mode.
Well, here we are in bonus mode. Aww.
Yeah.
That's disappointing.
You bet it is.
Boy.
I win! Oh, I swear to God, if they take their clothes off after this.
Someone's gonna lose.
My butt. damn it. Well, look, we have to... Wow. Oh no, it's a mirror match. Whoever wins, we lose. I lost. Damn it. I have to stop it when my card is higher than hers. Which is hard to, and then it's a Japanese thing. I point in a direction and she has to look in a different direction.
As usual in Japanese games, the person who doesn't conform is the loser.
As usual, this is almost complete nonsense. Oh my god. It's rock, paper, scissors with extra steps. Basically. And they love rock, paper, scissors, so... Oh no, actually, when they play rock, paper, scissors, they do have those extra steps. God! Damn it, come on!
Is that the whole game?
No, it's not the whole game, but it's the part I'm gonna do, because I've already started it. It's just random chance. I just got... Aha! Nope. So I'm stopping it, and then either trying to look away or look... Yeah, just and then just guessing randomly to see whether I win or lose. God damn it.
It is said that the Japanese love to test their luck.
Just come on. Just one more. Randomly. Damn it. This is terrible. Oh, this is... I just want to know. What? I hit... Oh, come on. All right, what do I win? Well, she gave her name and her birthday, but she's really hard to hear.
Yeah, they didn't mix her very well with this music. Can you turn the music down?
She's talking about when she first started cosplaying. We really get up on here on these pixels.
She's just inaudible.
Nope, yeah.
Yeah, it's all here. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na-na-na.
All right, well, that was good. Let's do, photo something? Photo something? Oh, boy. All right, let's go cosplay? Is this just photos? This is, all right, here's those 460 photos you were looking for. This is the future of entertainment. It's just still photos on a CD-ROM!
It's everything you've ever wanted.
Oh, all my dreams are coming true. Oh no, go...
It's the only method that I, as a lonely Japanese man, will have of getting women into my living room.
Here's when we paid them and dressed them up for this game we made. They were uncomfortable, but it was worth it. Also, we didn't make a game.
Yeah. Were they cosplaying as particular characters in that game, or were they just, okay?
No, these are characters from like early PlayStation fighting games, or you know. I recognize them. She's from that. I don't know.
Oh, she's Soul Calibur.
Something like that. That's Honey.
The chick with the rapier from Soul Calibur.
I remember Samurai Showdown. But yeah, that's what we got here.
Cosplay.
And here they are at in public. Oh, it says who they're cosplaying as. Well, good to know. She looks very upset. Also, like, you can digitize like, these photos, but all I can do is look at them. I can't zoom in
or, you know,
anything. All right.
You know, get in close on the good bits.
Oh, okay. So this is just like, here's all the photos of her dressed as this character. Oh, yay! Boy. Private idol disc. It's a private idol in your home.
Oh,
you don't have to go out and find
now.
An idol.
I get it now. And you don't have to hire a private eye to get all these creepy pictures.
Yeah, you don't have to explain this shit to anybody.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody will ask.
Just put it in a drawer so that it's not out in the open. Not that you have guests anyway.
M&M. But like, even as a picture viewing service, which is what it is, it's poorly designed. You have to go
all
time
before the internet.
But like, there wasn't a time before there was good design. Like, I can't move on from this picture. I have to back out.
Why would you want to? Look at him.
I want to go through
They're
the pictures.
They're looking at you.
I want to go through the pictures. Please. Please don't look at me.
Don't look at my shame. Turn away.
All right. Well, that's a bunch of pictures, I guess. Number two. What is it? Wait, this is collection. What am I collecting? Oh no!
It's time to move on from this.
The song's kicking butt.
Only look like Polaroids from a serial killer.
Oh, Duchess, there was a time when this is the best photos looked.
Yeah, this is just what you got.
Yeah, what was exposure? I don't know. I mean, they must have been... What? That was like the credits?
Did it and restart? Then
I guess. I liked that song. All right, well, I'm sorry, but there's one more thing we have to do in here.
Oh, boy.
This was worth $60.
Mm-hmm. Audio quality is so bad.
Yeah. You know. How good
was
video quality?
Budget.
Yeah. How good was audio and video quality when you were compressing it to go onto a Sega Saturn?
Yeah.
Like, what were your
options?
There was
no quality control for this process.
It had never been done before, and it has never been done since.
Is the talent portion?
She is dressed as a character from Fighting Vipers, she said. The fighting game. And again, very hard to hear what she's saying.
Mm-hmm.
That was a good video. I'm glad that was in here. Ah. This is what gets the views, Magos, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's what people come here for.
That's true. I know what the best performing thumbnails are on our channel.
It's the exposed idol knees.
Yeah, look at them. Look at those glorious knees. All those pixels.
Look, at some point, they were so confident that this would get the views that they released this as a standalone product for $60 on a video game console. It got some views.
This was
aimed at a very specific audience.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. All right.
Yeah.
Omake!
Thank you for stopping by, AutoZ.
Yeah, good night. Good seeing you, man. You got the important stuff.
Yeah. Now you can't hear him at all.
But this is not the... They had nothing important to say.
Yeah, it was the inevitable outcome.
This is the bonus. Bonus content. Yeah. Stop jerking it. All of you at home, stop it.
Not what this plug is about.
It's not what this stream is about, generally.
I love how they did this in someone's living room, like someone's like breakfast nook, right next to their china cabinet.
Yeah. It's a, very Western china cabinet.
I know. I was just thinking that. I was just thinking Japanese don't have china cabinets.
Damn it. We'll never know.
Tea sets. It's very similar but different.
We'll never know. These are jokes they were telling. That's what they were telling was jokes, but we couldn't hear them.
Something tells me they wouldn't have landed anyway.
And I love that Collection just plays this hot song. It'll just to cap it all off. Then the game restarts.
Oof.
Oh. We can go right through the TV. Well, let's not. Well, there you go. We finally rolled the first private idol disc. Look at them. They're here for you. In your home. You can't get rid of them. The stink remains.
The stench of shame.
Hudadoru. Okay, I get it.
Hudadoru?
Private
idol, yeah.
Boy, howdy.
Well,
that was my role.
It sure was.
I've fulfilled my obligations.
Letting it. We guess. Come on.
Okay. All right. All right.
But damn.
Choose carefully. Okay. Now you can't see. You're not allowed to see. Also, it's. Wow.
Yeah. I guess we
know what it is. Wait. Well, that's not at all the button I meant to hit, but I guess by hitting that button, I have ruined it.
Well,
but it was about to be ruined anyway.
South Park Rally. I like South Park Rally.
Play South Park Rally. South Park Rally.
Remember we played it on N64 and it ran like complete and absolute trash.
Oh yeah, and then I overclocked it. And then I overclocked it, and then it ran smooth. And now this is the Dreamcast version, so it's going to run very smooth.
Run fine. Yeah,
but it's not going to be any.
Well, I liked South Park Rally, excuse you.
We don't want to get copyright struck, so we're skipping all this part.
Shall I just skip it?
Whee!
Yeah. All right.
Wait, it...
Three, you fast-forwarded two,
straight to the demo.
One,
sorry, go! I was trying to turn off.
I'm trying to press start. You have to be on two?
No, it's one.
Okay. Are you sure?
Are you in the... Are you clicked in?
Three, yeah. Two,
one. Start works fine for me.
Oh, all right. Maybe I wasn't clicked in. I don't know.
Can you wait? D-pad?
No. I try two.
Hold on a second. Bap. Ba-ba-ba-woo-yoo. Maybe I hit a button. Oh.
Yeah, South Park Rally was a fun game.
Okay.
The kart racer.
That's weird. But this
the South Park skin, and it was fine. It was good. Had fun levels.
Yeah, okay.
Had some environmental hazards. Had all the vulgar pickups you would expect. Early South Park games get a lot of shit, but I enjoyed both of them just fine. I haven't even played the Stick of Truth.
The new ones are
shattered
good,
butthole.
But I don't know if that first person shooters on the N64 is what you're looking for.
I played it too. Enjoyed it as a kid,
you know.
But
I think.
I mean, don't get me wrong; it doesn't hold up. But I'm saying when it came out, it was playable, and you put up it, and it was fine.
The problem was the South Park had the same problem as the Simpsons, in that all of their games were like cheap cash grabs.
Yeah.
And that's when they stopped. Like, they were like, no more. The creators were like, no, we're not going to do this anymore. Unless it can be done properly. And they didn't make one for two decades.
But I enjoyed...
Well,
I
have unlocked
grabs.
All the stuff for you. So please enjoy.
Oh, yay! Yeah, man, it took a while to unlock all the characters.
Here they all Chef. Are. And Kyle. Everyone remembers Kyle Vampire.
Yeah, and when, all the kids in their Halloween costumes.
Yeah, like, this is like
Damian.
Very
is early.
Super yeah. early South Park.
Oh, yeah. This isn't even like season 10 or anything. This is like 3 or 4. But, yeah, that's a good one. Let's just pick a random one.
No, the races are unlocked.
Cowdays, yeah. Valentine's Day happened at Big Gay Al's place. Read a book day, you had to go save chickens from the chicken lover. Like, these are... I fondly remember this game. I don't know if people give... No, this was the one that was at Big Gay Al's place. The Pink Lemonade Race. Memorial Day. Independence Day. The Halloween Rally. Like, it wasn't
ass
just
battle.
Straight races. Ass battle. Hold on. It wasn't just straight races. Let's do Pink Lemonade Race. I love this map. Big Gay Al's. There's a sewer, the forest, the mountain.
All the important places.
Pink Lemonade Race at Big Gay Al's.
Explosive diarrhea is dropped behind.
We're here for the grand opening of Big Gay Al's Big Gay Pink Lemonade Stand. Each of you will be given 4 glasses of lemonade.
Okay.
For this race, you have to deliver the lemonade to the table that wants it. Each table will only want 1 drink at a time. So only the first player to the table drops one off. The first player to deliver all their drinks is the winner. Let's give it our South Park best.
Okay. Play the game.
3, 2, 1.
Remember
one.
What these buttons were.
Time for total annihilation.
Just go already.
Checkpoint 1. Oh, it's a joystick. Okay. Okay, and you can't drive through the water. Where'd my map go?
Maybe it's not a map one. It's not a linear course?
Well, I don't know where the checkpoints are without the map that was on the screen a second ago.
It's pointing.
Back up!
Wow.
This is seriously f***ed up.
And it's censored.
Well, I mean, they weren't wrong. They knew that a lot of kids were going to play this, and I did.
Next time you hit me with that mother f***ing thing, I'm going to kick your ass.
They didn't censor all the words.
I think they were more vulgar in the early seasons.
Oh yeah, there was definitely an element of the shock humor to it. But I don't even have the stupid arrow. Like, what the hell?
Maybe none of them are running yet? And you just gotta, like, attack your opponents until one of the checkpoint three!
Yeah, see, I should have an arrow.
When the checkpoint starts up? I don't know.
Why is it like this?
I'll kick your ass.
But yes, this was the last South Park game they ever made.
Like, I don't have
Trey Parker and Matt Stone would go on to ridicule these games based on their series later.
I just want to know, when that thing starts, I have a map on my screen at the bottom. Hold on.
I don't know, this didn't seem like a good mode. Mr. Hanky protects the player.
I did that?
Yeah, you did.
Three, two,
yeah, see that
one,
map on the bottom right?
Go!
Now I can figure out where I'm going.
Maybe because you fell in the water, I don't know.
Maybe.
I'm trying not to speak too badly of the game, but it's a PC version.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
It sold more than 1 million copies on the N64.
It was a tough game.
But yeah, it's just, you know. It was in the era of derivative, you know, these derivative knockoff games of popular properties.
Oh, that was a
Everyone can have a wrong. Racing game.
I'm just going to wait for them to hit that checkpoint. Point three. Nope, I'm gonna miss that one as well. Might as well wait for two. No, don't fall on the...
Airport
there we go, I'm closest to that one. Just have to... It's like hard to sharp turn, right? I haven't figured it out. Oh, that's an ice rink.
And everyone did.
Oh, no. It's been so long. I used to be able to do this.
It seems like it was kind of hit or miss.
Hey, what's this?
But it's not. It's not Mario Kart.
No, it's not Mario Kart. Oh, no, I didn't want it. Damn it. I wanted to try a different race real quick. Fuck.
Big game.
Hold
Three,
on.
Two,
no, no.
One, go!
You ever play Chef's Love Shack?
No, I have not. Isn't that like a quiz game or something?
Yeah, kinda.
Yeah, I didn't play Chef's Love Shack.
Yeah, playing mini games and trivia questions about South Park. Those were the three games they made. It was South Park, Chef's Love Shack, and then South Park Rally. By Tantalus. Known for such,
I have just been informed of some.
If it makes you feel better, they went on after this game to make Mary-Kate and Ashley Winner's Circle.
Ah.
Yes. Well, now, in order to address this important issue, I have proclaimed today Read a Book Day and have granted a temporary pardon to South
They never
Park's
recovered from
very
this.
Own
chicken lover, the driver of the booktastic bus.
They ended up just
gotta save all the chickens.
Three, two,
just ended up doing a bunch
one,
of mobile
go!
Games after this. Pony Friends, Pony Friends 2.
Pony Friends?
Pony Friends.
Hmm.
A bunch of port work.
That chicken. Give me the, wish there was a... Oh, there's a power slide. All right, we're in business now. Right. Right.
Hmm. Yeah, hey, South Park Rally. It is everything you see here. It's also on PlayStation.
There we go. Now that I remember the power slide, this becomes a lot more manageable.
Life curve. It's not super obvious. It's like this game was weird because it wasn't a linear track.
No, it was they were non-linear tracks that they arranged checkpoints around, or they did games like this where you pick up certain objects and do things with them.
I see.
So it wasn't all just a series of, you know, boring races. I think that's part of why I liked it as a kid. Like, this was successful in part because it was a little different in that respect.
You have two notes.
And they were all themed from episodes of the game. So,
I guess.
It was good.
I don't know, that first person shooter burned me enough to never play another South Park game.
Yeah, the first person shooter's not very good.
Especially because it was on the N64, which was not a great place for any first-person shooter.
It's true. I got a chicken. Right. Where's chicken? Chicken. I'm gonna lose this too. Oh,
what?
It's a reference to some South Park episode.
I remember that. That was like season one.
Yeah. I'll take. Don't overshoot him. Chickens. Boom. Oh no. It's Saddam Hussein.
It sure is. South Park's come a long way in 25 years,
it
you know?
Really has, yeah. The look back in the old days.
The game is happening, Duchess. You are correct. If you look closely,
it's a fine game.
A game is being played. It's no Sonic Adventure 2, though, is it? It's the game where you get explosive diarrhea and spray it all over the road.
Oh yeah. What else are you gonna do with it? Oh no, my chicken. Yeah, once you figure out how to move effectively, it becomes much easier, but there's a learning curve.
And Cartman wins again. The Mexican staring frog. Those were the days.
Those were the days. Oh yeah, are we ever gonna get back to playing Sonic 06? It is April next month.
Eventually? There's so much Sonic 06 to go.
I feel like we could just tackle it in next April 1st.
I still feel like we need to play more of the Sonic games leading up to Sonic 06. Jump into Sonic 06.
You can fire that up whenever you want.
I could.
If you really, really think we need to play all the Sonic games
leading up to 06, we'll get there. We need
which
to bring
I don't feel
Saturdays.
We need to.
You just want to play the worst one. You just want to sit there and watch me play
watch
through.
Watch you suffer, yeah.
It's not even that much suffering. I know that game too well.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
You think I can't beat Sonic 06? You think I haven't beaten Sonic 06 previously? Soldam! Ooh. just like it, great presentation for a Game Boy game.
Yeah. You want to go to Rodland?
I guess normal game. Yeah.
You're right. We'll save Rodland for vacation.
Level 1 to 99, 2 colors. Level 100 to 199, 3 colors. Level down.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oop, yep.
You've only got 2 colors on the Game Boy, so I'm curious how they're going to do this.
What? Okay. It's Othello! Why is it Othello?
It's Othello meets Tetris.
But why?
That's a good question.
What is my goal?
I don't know. I don't know what you could possibly want from Othello and Tetris together.
At least the music's calming.
Yeah.
Well, I hope I've done it. Please write in and tell me if I'm doing a good job. Okay, now that was a good job. But I don't know exactly what I did.
Tetris.
What?
That's pretty good. Tetris.
But that's not enough. Oh, it's all bad. No, this is hard, assuming it works like I think it does. Yeah. Nice. It's gonna be a real incredible pain in the butt.
What is the goal?
To get a whole line of the same color.
Oh, right. So it is just Othello and Tetris together, mashed together.
Yes? It is tougher than it seems. That's a pretty good one, though. What? Okay. Guess I'm getting better at it.
Tastes that taste acceptable together.
Well, now
I don't know. Is it
now
acceptable?
I've messed it up. I mean, it's fine. It's understandable. Oh no! It's very tough because of the nature of it.
Yeah. I don't know if they thought this one through.
You know, yeah, it works on the Game Boy. I'm doomed. I'm doomed. Remember me!
That was so damn hard.
Soldam!
Soldam! Soldam black and white pieces!
Go away. Soldam. I mean, the good news is it's an arcade game.
Oh, yay.
You know, what an exciting game. I hear it's pretty exciting. Project leader, game designer, Momonga.
Momonga.
Sound by Panic Yunma. Pony Canyon released a limited edition soundtrack album for this game. Is this... No, it's Japan. All right.
Pony Canyon.
Pony Canyon.
Known for its horses. You gotta check out the arcade. Ah!
Arcade games always love to jump out at me with their terrible sound design.
Hmm.
God.
Ah.
Yeah,
Sekiro.
Go to Sekiro. What? I was just... Uh-oh. The evil Sekiro will mess up your plans.
Sekiro.
Hey, that fucking alligator, I'm coming for you.
Smug bastard.
You're not on one by any chance, are you?
I don't believe so.
Oh, yes, you were. That's a lot better. Huh. Well, it certainly looks a lot better. But, oh, that's...
Oh, sure, that was color.
Alright, that's... probably an acceptable amount of this. It's similar. Mm. Gotta take a moment. Fire one.
Fire one. Torpedo away, sir.
Fire!
Fine. Help.
Oh, fine. You probably didn't have any good sounds anyway. I'm just gonna look at your color bar. Yeah, it's fine.
Look at its color bar before taking it to dinner.
I like to know what I'm getting into. What? There we go. All right. Will you be the one who rolls Sekiro? No looking. No peeking. Sounds like an NES game to me.
Sure does.
Sounds like a pretty good one. Nope. I'm sorry, I should have. You shouldn't be cutting away. It's silly of me. A lot of turbulence up here! I'm having a hard time keeping her steady! Oh, wait, the tub buster. Did you? Oh, no.
Introduction. Oh, I thought introduction was spelled wrong.
I thought it was spelled wrong too.
Yeah, I don't know why.
It's a weird font, I think.
London Bridge, powder cake.
That doesn't look like the London Bridge. Oh, wow.
We found a secret ammo dump located in 5 of these buildings. They should be easy to blast.
Hey!
Angel! Ooh. All right.
What's your favorite F?
Waiting for the mandatory. plain facts to fall upon me.
It doesn't. Yeah, you want the one with the wings that sweep themselves back.
Oh, the Harrier?
No, not the Harrier. Three planes take off. Only one will return alive.
Yeah.
I thought it was the F-4. It looked like this. The F-16 Ooh. Also may have had wings that swept themselves back, but... It's the ultimate air combat!
Whoa. It's not bad. It's pretty quick. Oh. Oh. Come on now. Come on back.
Bogey!
Don't want that. Come here, you. Come. Oh, God. It's really hard to...
It's hard flying a plane, I'm told.
Fire! I'm trying.
Can you believe they never have advanced air combat since this? Well, maybe their F-16 visual there was not accurate. Oh, was it an F-18? I thought it said F-16, but to be fair, I wasn't reading very closely. This is known as Aces Iron Eagle 3 in Japan. And has, quote, relatively good graphics for the console. Fire!
I'm trying.
Use the other button. Activate missiles. Select. You have tone.
Oh.
Oh, what? Well, this is... based on Ace's Iron Eagle 3, the 1992 American action film?
I have no idea where I am and what direction
I'm barely facing. Based on the film, as there both involved aircraft.
Hey, you know.
I guess that's fair.
Oh my god. It's a little too fast, maybe.
Yeah, there's not much to tell you about it. Oh yeah, there's an F-14 Tomcat, F-18 Super Hornet, and a Harrier. There are minor differences in handling. It says the Harrier is the easiest to control. There are 13 different weapons. It sure seems like you're having trouble. Oh no. Interesting. Is this is this accurate to modern dogfighting? And if not, please go into excruciating detail about what is inaccurate here. Well, here's the problem. Your rad light isn't lit up. This is clearly not rad.
Oh, yeah. It's gotta be rad. Otherwise, it doesn't work. Oh, my God.
Your damage light is on. Fire! Fire! Get tone! Fire. You have missiles.
I don't know what button it is. I've tried. Oh, there's one.
Oh. Oh! Got him. Got him.
All right. Finally figured it out.
If nothing else, it's definitely ultimate. Oh, fuck. You got fuel.
Oh, that's not good. I've been taking too long to get my shit together here.
All right.
Just... now I'm in trouble.
It's a race against time. Don't you know these planes can only fly for about 5 minutes? And then they gotta go back. It's like a modern drone.
It's this guy. There he is. Damn you. Here!
That's not bad. Who made this? Activision.
Where am I? Oh yeah, my god.
Well, yeah. Americans are always making these flight sims.
Come on. Fucking rocket.
Yeah, this should play out like modern dogfights, where you don't even see the plane you're fighting. You just lock onto them from a mile away and launch the missile, and then go home.
Okay. Whoop. Like, what? I don't understand how these fuckers are flying.
They're right behind you, apparently. Yeah, your radar is not super helpful. They're just spinning circles around you.
Fuck, man!
This is the ultimate in air combat. They're smart. They're
Jesus.
You probably should eject.
I don't know what button that is either.
Oof. Oh.
It says I ejected. It says right there.
Of course, Mr. President.
Yeah. That's funny.
You don't gotta be a dick about it. Now only two planes remain.
Would you like to try?
What was that?
That was powder keg. That was the first one.
So apparently you gotta fly to the mission, and then there's a mission. So we're just gonna take the Harrier and fly. Bogey! Okay, what?
I think it's one of the shoulder buttons.
There are no shoulder buttons. There's two
buttons. I have no idea.
There's an A and a B.
Try them both together.
Well, yeah, it's B. But I was trying to figure out how to slow down or something, but no, that's not gonna happen.
No, that's not a thing.
Yeah, select changes my missiles between one missile and a different missile.
Sidewinder and something else?
Fire. Much like every flight sim, that was very easy. And I just got them in my sights and then I hit the button and that's how you play these games.
There's two buttons and I swear I tried them both, but...
I can't.
That's what I thought they both did.
Is that it? This map is not helpful. What? It's behind me. Right? Mm-hmm. What? Okay, nope.
What? All right. I want the soundtrack.
You can get the soundtrack. What? What?
You did it?
Oh, here. Yeah.
Oh.
Time to get ultimate.
Very different game.
Woo! Now this is ultimate planing. Woo! I'm looking at my FUD and my DUD.
Fuel and dump truck? Dumper? You don't like this part, Daisy?
I mean, this is not great. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
Yeah, they're not really clear.
Oh, maybe that arrow is gonna point me somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Let's hope, because that's the only thing I got.
Tiny little arrow. Yeah. Is this not what planes do?
Woo! Look, I'm a real plane!
He's doing it.
This is exactly how runs go. Woo! Oh, come on.
Just flying in circles.
I'm out I'm out.
Uh-oh.
I don't even know if this is what I'm supposed to be shooting. Wait, just get down. Get low.
Let me see you get low.
Oh boy.
Oh, D is damage.
Oh, get a B!
Oh, you got more bombs. Oh, you gotta grab it. You gotta get that.
What?
Get those bombs. They're floating in
I'm
the air.
I'm trying. And they're gone.
They're getting away. They floated away. Bombs just floated away.
Ugh. I'm supposed to blow up the bridge. Okay. Okay. Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh. That didn't.
I don't think those were bombs.
Yeah, I don't seem to have gotten any more bombs. Also, I just have no way to blow up this bridge.
You were hitting it with your bullets.
Assuming this is the bridge.
I think it is. It's where your arrow's pointing.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Yeah!
Fuel.
Oh, fuel. Actually, that's very important. So I can continue having a fun time here. Woo. I feel like an essential part of a flight game is the ability to speed up and slow down. Maybe an essential part of flight. Oh, come on. Here, eat this. What? No, that was flak? What? Oh, he flacked. Yeah, take that, country. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I'm just trying to blow up the bridges. Oh my god. Yeah, it's my first day. I'm trying to be. Well, now I'm going way faster, it feels like.
Oh yeah.
I don't know why. I don't know how. Help me. Why am I so fast now? God damn it. Get it! Get it! Oh my god. Yeah! Take that.
Wherever you are.
Yeah. Unnamed, country.
They don't pay me to ask questions.
That was London Bridge, so let's just assume we bombed and blew up London. We've destroyed all their bridges.
Now
I hope they've learned their
locked.
Lesson.
Can't get to the rest of
it's fine, they're not part of the EU anymore.
The dictator, General Don Guano. That's,
yes.
That's who we were attacking.
True to life, digitized voice from your co-pilot. I had a co-pilot? Could have helped. Okay. It really looks like Hamet.
Hamet, yeah. It does. The kerning on that puts the R in the N, like touching.
It could literally be either one.
It could be Hamet.
It could be Hamet. I don't know anymore.
F 18 Hamet.
That's.
That looks
if
like
you asked
M.
me, if you asked me what that letter was,
I'd say
it's
M.
an M.
As in, this game makes me want to Hamet.
Experimental air-to-air laser.
Ooh.
That seems like a bad way to dogfight. Yeah, all you have to do is be directly on top of him for an extended period mm-hmm. of time, destroy everything, and go home a hero. Blow up civilian structures and go home a hero. Don't ask questions and go home a hero.
The F-18 Hamet was the chosen plane of Bilbo Baggins.
Yeah, well, that was a game.
It was. And here's another one.
Well, I'll let you have it, sure.
Oh, wait. You're right, that was your role, I'm sorry.
That's all right. No, it's all you now.
Ah, shit.
Your favorite.
Oh, come on!
Why? Why, you took it. Versus mode, no. Wait. Maybe versus mode. Just give me Pachinko.
Yeah.
Give it to me. Cease.
What the hell are those?
They're pachinko thieves.
I don't like what I'm looking at.
Don't worry, it's time to play pachinko.
Off you go.
Okay, I got...
What?
Oh, well.
You told her no, so fuck you. Go back to the title screen.
No, yeah, that was the save, and like, do you want to keep playing? But I didn't. I just, yeah, I was just hitting the button, and it. All right, well.
Boy, low effort soundtrack here.
Well, give it a second. Ah. The authentic sounds of a pachinko parlor.
Yeah, that's what you want. You want the full experience.
Sure, why not? Good. Pachinko! I said pachinko! Oh no, this is one I have to hold.
Yeah, you have to play it.
Boo.
A horror.
What did I just do?
The last one wasn't a number.
Kari 99. I'm just not. I was. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's just like pause. Pause it and. Alright. I want to see this man. Because it looks like this might be a man. Oh no, it's beagle a super man? Beagle.
That's not a beagle.
Super
but okay.
Beagle.
Super Beagle.
I mean, this is about as bagel as you get.
It's an eagle on welfare.
It's Japanese bagel. No, put balls. Throw balls. Not the best pachinko game. No, thanks.
Yeah, pass.
Tell me what versus mode is, though. Explain it to me.
What do you mean, explain it to
me? How would you do it? Nope. Clearly, you don't know. It's a fighting game, but pachinko.
Oh, you're aiming for the buttons? Oh.
I don't know exactly what I'm aiming for.
You see the A and the R?
I mean, aiming is a strong word for what pachinko is. I'm shooting balls and hoping for the best. I don't know what I'm trying to accomplish. I thought I was trying to get in the top, but I'm having trouble doing that. Why is this not... Boy.
You're losing power.
No, I'm adjusting my power.
Oh, okay.
I thought something was
going balls out.
Happen here. But clearly neither of us is doing a very good job.
Hmm. Something happened.
Yeah? Ow. I got hit.
You can make your own pink pachinko machine.
I need to fill that gauge to get a high number. And then get balls in the center to... Huh. I guess I know why most pachinko games do not have a versus mode.
Hmm.
Interesting idea.
Is it?
Yes. But I don't want to do this. Although I do enjoy the background
like
noise.
The ambiance, yeah. Like putting on a fan to go to sleep.
Yeah. Pachinko.
That's a picture.
Lucky start. Brought to you by VAP. Super CR special. Alright. Alright. Okay. Notice the music has left.
Hmm.
That's distressing.
I'm sure it's fine.
Yeah. What could possibly be causing that?
Yeah. I wouldn't worry about it. Bad.
It's one of those nights, huh? But this is a game by Nintendo. Oh.
Oh, what? It's just a demo.
What? Oh, it's the
Oh, okay. The Zelda collection.
Whoa.
Okay.
Is that it?
Don't have Ocarina on?
Are you on one?
Yeah,
there we go.
There we go, Ocarina.
They got one, two? Ocarina? George Mans?
Proper collection.
Though... Yeah, but we didn't roll Ocarina, did we?
That just is just looking for an excuse. Just for pre-ordering Wind Waker?
I recently beat Zelda 1 and 2. I have opinions on them. Also, I've never beat Ocarina of Time.
What?
I've never beat Ocarina of Time or Majora's Mask. Because I never beat Ocarina of Time.
I didn't beat Majora's Mask, but I beat Ocarina of Time.
I beat Skyward Sword.
That's
I beat
like
Twilight the... Princess. I beat...
That's better.
I beat all the newer Zeldas, but I didn't beat Ocarina of Time.
Like, Skyward Sword is a Zelda game, but I feel like it's not as much of a Zelda game as Twilight Princess was.
I enjoyed them both.
And then Breath of the Wild came out, and now that's what a Zelda game is.
Majora's Mask is a weird one. Yep, four swords. All right, time. Wind Waker didn't beat Wind Waker either. One day, they're on here, and we'll roll them. So sure, I tell you, when we roll Ocarina of Time,
I will
beat Ocarina of Time.
Oh yeah.
That's what's so special.
Oh, never played Wind Waker. One of those that I kind of want to get to.
It's a Zelda game. Got a good style to it. And there's a, that they fixed it when they re-released it to take out all the really terrible grindy parts, I believe. Lots of traipsing around looking for pieces of the map. Well, I like Legend of Zelda. I don't like Adventures of Link. I'm gonna go out on a limb. I'm gonna be that guy.
I didn't come in until A Link to the Past.
Who says, this is the bad one. I just, ugh. This game has some really, really frustrating design choices.
Majora's Mask sucks ass? I don't know. I don't think it was as good as Ocarina. But it had its own quirks. The mask system was kind of neat. It was a good solid gimmick to build it around.
This is traumatizing me again.
Majora's Mask creeps out?
Wait,
does have a bit of scary edge to it.
Oh,
kind of horror-esque
fine.
Edge.
It doesn't matter. Just go.
Like the way the masks like
she
change
is.
Your body and stuff.
Founder, problem solved.
I'm scared by games that can't sustain 12 FPS.
He hates the N64.
So wait, Ocarina run it better than 12?
You know, it probably averaged 15, like all N64 games.
15. Ocarina had 21.
I think it depends on the scene.
How did they go from 21 to 12?
I mean, I don't know. Ocarina, there was something with Majora's Mask. They needed the expansion pack.
This doesn't look like a Zelda game to me.
This is... Before, there was no idea what a Zelda game was. I mean, if you look at it, like... the first couple Zelda games are very different. Fine, I don't care. Is it over here? Oh no. Oh, you fuckers.
Something about this particular combination of sprites and music that just brings me way back.
To a game you didn't play?
Yeah, weirdly enough. Like, I played stuff like it, right? And it's just, like, it's accessing the lower reaches of my memory.
Isn't that what we do here every day?
Yeah, but I didn't feel nostalgia quite like this. This is old stuff.
God. This game's a nightmare.
Like, similar, it's not unlike what I felt when we rolled Super Empire Strikes Back. So it's that same feeling of just like, man, I was young when this came out.
Open to Rauru. You know who we can see here. Okay, no.
Ladies.
No, but we can... We'll see those ladies, don't worry. Oh, God. Oh, yes. Where is he? If all else fails, use fire. Yeah. One enemy at the end of the game. You can only be damaged by fire. Here. Let's talk to this fancy prostitute.
Okay. Really? Okay.
Don't ask any questions.
She ain't that fancy.
Ooh, hello.
Hi down there.
Get candle in Parappa Palace.
Okay. Ooh. Will I have to go through a musical number to get it?
I wish. I beat this game within the last year, and it was a real challenge. Play the first one. First one, great time. Solve the mysteries. This one just punishes you. Punishes you. So he will heal my mana. Here we go. Here he is.
Here's the man I was looking for. Brilliant.
Yeah. Now, it seems like this is a mistake. Error. It's probably meant to be Errol or something, but at some point, someone tells you to go see Error. Talk to Error.
Okay.
So you do actually have to come back and talk to that man. He is Error.
Remember,
I think he
this.
Opens the bridge or something. That's been a long time. Useless. I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember how to start this. I need to get the candle to go into all these caves because they're all fucking dark.
I mean, Duchess, if you met children, that's absolutely something I'd expect a child to do. Be absolutely lost in whatever they're doing, tell me to go get something, and then ignore me.
I don't have the ability to jump.
Par for the course. Someone.
This is not what I should be doing. Alright. Where are you?
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not gonna work. That's not gonna happen.
Did you need a torch or something?
Yeah, I just don't remember. Oh, hello. Exactly where that is. Neat. I mean, there's better ways to play it. Like, like by rolling it. Well, I do want to know, this has to be the updated version where they have fixed the text crawl. So that it makes sense in English. Yeah, copyright 2003. Because the original Zelda, the text crawl was not necessarily English. It's close. They did their best.
Did what they could. Yep, short, sweet, and to the point.
Yeah, and they probably don't call it the Bible anymore. It's a good, it's a good game. I would recommend playing this game to completion. There's the food. Yeah, I definitely owned this game, but never beat it until recently. Yeah, Book of Magic.
Yeah.
It's not the Bible anymore.
Same thing, right?
I don't know. I don't feel right playing him from the World Collection.
Then roll again.
I do appreciate it. I'm glad it's on here. But I'd rather play the actual ones. In a real role that I earned.
Mine, damn it.
Like, I earned this. This is what I deserve. This is all for me. It's my game, and I'm going to enjoy
it. Get it.
Here it is. Who needs Zelda? Oh, God. Well, okay, it's Phoenix, right? Phoenix? That means it's not instant trash.
Oh, no, it's far too late for that.
Phoenix? Come on, Phoenix. Telegames.
Telegames?
The fact that we've never seen telegames before is a bad sign.
It is. I've never seen Involgamus either.
Well, we should definitely look up Involgamus.
Yeah, that's a fun name.
Well, okay.
Ooh, boy.
Well, mistakes have been made. Yay.
Oh, boy.
That's it.
Seen a lot of Sergeys and Mikhails.
Yep. I can guess where this game's made. What? What have I done? I've rolled a really great game. Oh shit.
Yeah.
24 hours remain. Wait. What? No, don't hit anything. Just wait. A wicked fairy Nilum has a magic copper where she can see everything that happens in the whole world.
Magic copper?
What's it's Europe slang.
Reindeer are.
Looking to her copper and saw Santa Claus packing presents for all the children in the world, she became furious. Santa has been ducking her for days.
That man owes me so much money. How did this happen? I couldn't let all the children in the world have presents.
Not after last year. Enchanted Santa Claus, okay. And he's trapped in her magical lands. Oh no! The bare minimum.
Mm-hmm. Before the bare minimum.
That's how you know it's Palomly. We had to have a title screen, I guess. Before the bare minimum. Got an option screen for you. It just allows you to turn off the sound. Anyone can make a game.
Yep, as proof.
PlayStation. Oh, fuck.
Boy.
What?
You jumped. Tipped over your attack.
Fuck.
And you're dead.
I got bad news about Santa Claus.
Christmas ain't coming this year, kids.
You did not make it, game over. What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. I can't believe it loads the whole thing over again.
What is that? A nose with wings.
The fuck, Santa?
He's, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna use every present in this sack.
But he moves
millions
backwards.
Of toys. Oh yeah, he's fighting them off.
Okay. Everything about this is unclear. No, you fucking ah! Ah!
Yep. Now
ah!
You got to.
Ah! Die!
Swing your bag!
I forgot how to do it! Okay.
Boy, that's crap.
I have one life left. It was one more chance for Santa to save Christmas. What is that a picture of?
A brick wall, from the looks of it.
I don't think that looks like a brick wall.
Not a very well constructed
one.
Oh
my god, the loading. Ugh. The everything. Help.
Give it to me now.
You gotta be kidding me. Four hits. He has the exact same amount of life as I have. Fuck, I'm leaving. Go away.
That's how it's balanced.
Alright.
Bonk.
I've never done this good before. Activate Santa television? Well. Santa luckily did not fall on those spikes.
Yeah, slipped right between them.
Fuck you, oh my god. Do you think this qualifies as one of the top 10 worst games of all time? It is, but does it qualify?
It's pretty fucking low effort. But it seems to function.
Come on. How? Fine. Santa'll be fine. Santa's gonna be fine.
Santa's been through worse.
Whoa! Okay.
Did this get a proper release? That's a good question. Oh, no, it's PAL only.
It had
what do you mean,
like,
proper release? It released in Europe.
Yes. Commercially released in Europe. Europe's a big place. Oh.
Can I check if this is legitimately released? I will.
Oh, it's definitely real.
I feel like it is, but... Oh, we were going to look up who was responsible for this.
Telegames.
Telegames and one other one.
I don't know what to do anymore.
Let's see.
Oh, there he goes. I hate this.
Rather frightful. To chuck it on a fire would be ever so delightful. Not a lot of places to talk about this game.
No.
Just to make fun.
Why would they? Why would anyone outside of us right now ever play this game on purpose?
Santa has various attack options, and these include the sack, tomatoes, and snowballs. To break crates, you have to hold down while firing.
Uh-huh.
You can cycle weapon with the L1, R2 buttons and the select button.
Oh, Disco Santa!
Oh boy.
Woo! Yeah. Fuck off! Whoa, look at me jump. Do it, Santa! No, fuck.
Wow. When this game came out, Halo had been on the market for a year. Just, that's some perspective.
They learned a lot from the development of Halo. Same group of people, turns out. fuck. I'm sorry, fuck this game.
Time to look up what are they called? Involgamus.
I did not make it. Christmas is doomed. Santa is dead.
All hope is gone.
Kids are gonna have to fucking work for themselves. Get their own damn presents. No more handouts.
Established in Vilnius, Lithuania. In August 2002.
I got a cover here for you.
Oh boy. Oh wow. That's just a bunch of clip art.
Santa Claus saves the Earth.
Which is exactly what they use in the game. Just a bunch of clip art.
I mean, there's that horrible thing.
That horrible thing. Oh Lord, he coming.
Santa, get out of here.
Involgames has also developed several educational games for Lithuanian governmental institutions.
Oh, wow. It's also on the Game Boy Advance. It's the exact game.
I was about to read that part.
Game Boy Advance. What a great Game Boy Advance. What a great console. Love it. best stuff.
Hey, they're also responsible for Shrek's Carnival Craze party games on the Wii and Nintendo DS in 2008.
I had never played it.
And Barbie Island Princess.
I'd really like to know why.
It's just called The Arcade.
Well, all the sound has stopped on this. But I guess we'll never know.
Lithuanian.
Well, why don't you... Now you won't roll a PAL-only game. Right? I've taken the only PAL-only game, but the fact that the music isn't running means that we should start a game, so at least there's music. Ooh. Okay. Hellfire! What more do you need to know? Alright, I need some mandatory plane facts about this. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm warming up.
Hellfire, not a great name for a game.
Nah, not a great game.
Don't say. Well, how about this? 1989.
Oh, come on.
Alright. So the bad guy is a robot dictator named Super Mech.
Oh boy.
And I can get behind this.
That weapon power up's not great.
You are Space Federation member Captain Lancer, taking control of the CNCS-1 in a surprise attack to overthrow the enemies with your titular weapon, the Hellfire.
Oh, I can fire. Okay. I can change the direction I shoot in. Interesting.
Hellfire was an experiment to translate the company's shoot 'em ups into a horizontal format and had a problematic development cycle. Okay. And this is the earliest, most basic version of it. It got ported to a bunch of different places and got improved?
Question mark.
People liked the PC Engine CD version of it. This engine was later repurposed to make Zero Wing.
Oh.
Which you might remember from all your base belonging to them.
Ah.
Plot. Right.
Not.
The plot varies between versions. A lot of it. Why is there so much information about Hellfire? Who wrote like 16 pages on Hellfire?
Hey man, that last guy wrote a bunch on Santa Claus Saves the Earth. Way more than you'd think. Oh my god.
Yes, the team struggled with various aspects of designing a horizontal shoot-em-up that proved to be frustrating. Like the terrain and collision detection. As vertical shoot-em-ups don't have that. Yeah, I don't know. It was 1989, so pretty early.
Oh my god.
They did release the soundtrack on CD.
Ah. Fuck me.
So that said, yeah, for all that's been written about Hellfire, there's not seemingly much to it.
No, not really. Just get off my ass, man. I'm trying to hit these targets, and he's just constantly moving towards you and shooting.
Yeah, that's all he can do, really. Well, there he goes. Bye.
Didn't even fucking finish it.
So bye. You win. Oh boy. Gonna, yep.
Did I break it? Oh, there we go.
How about... Yeah, sure. Just get in there.
Yay. Oh, good. Much better.
Wow. It's a little too basic
great,
for me.
But it's pretty basic. It's pretty dang basic. Pretty dang basic.
Yes, I'm already not paying attention.
Yeah. Moving on.
Well, here's the problem. You're playing it in Europe.
Oh, of course.
Why you gotta be like this? I need to know. Ah! I like it. There's not going to be any good voice samples, though, so...
Better right. Know.
Sometimes you gotta know. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Yep. Yeah. Not even...
Kind of a neat looking ship.
We got nothing to say. Thus pictures nothing. Tell you everything you need to know. Game
you're
sells
either
itself.
Interested or you're not.
Yeah. You want to play Hellfire? Of course you do. It's a nice horizontal shoot 'em up. All right. Okay. I'm going to play a game. The only good one of the evening. No.
No.
Well, at least we get Milo's Astro Lanes out of the way. I'm familiar with, I've seen this game on store shelves.
Oh.
It's the weird bowling game on the N64.
Milo's Astro Lanes.
It is weird.
Yes, please.
Select your ball.
Who has the passion for this project? Who was it that said, I just have to make a bowling game? I need a team.
Select your contestant.
I don't know. People make bowling games. There must be something in common. Wait, they have names?
Dr. Onuki. Milo Terwilliger. And Pin Murr.
Fusion Warbler. Nice family.
Android.
Dr. Onuki.
Let's go, Dr. Onuki. Now, you know what I love the most is bowling? What the fuck kind of menu is this? Two Galaxy. Venus Big Alien Invasion.
Just trying to take in this character design. Why does he have a gramophone on his head?
There's a lot to look at this guy about. Ooh.
How about Venus?
Sure.
How about Venus?
Oh boy.
Yeah.
I expected more of this game just from how much press it got at the time. I don't understand what's happening. Okay, well now it's just bowling. Oh fuck me.
This is unimpressive, even as far as bowling games go.
Impossible. Yeah.
Too bad.
I'm very disappointed, believe it or not. Get him. Yeah. Woo.
You can re-roll if you
accurate
want.
Accurate physics.
All right then.
I believe I should.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, now this guy's gonna bowl. Let's see how good he does. Wow, he's terrible. Get your shit together, Warbler.
Boy. A lot of low effort shit tonight.
I expected more from this. Just a little bit more. Just a tiny bit more.
Oh no! The Krabbles are attacking!
Yeah, it's a little low effort.
Welcome to the Hyperspace Express.
This is when we should have gotten to making video games. Technically, we did not roll Ocarina. Technically, we rolled the GameCube Legend of Zelda Collector's Pack.
Fantastic.
Well, it burned up in the atmosphere. My God.
Oh, I remember this cover.
Yeah, remember this? It was everywhere.
Yeah.
Maybe the only bowling game on the N64. I don't know. I don't know why it was everywhere. Because, boy, is that a simple, kind of boring video game you've got there.
Yeah, it's not good.
Jesus.
Yeah, I don't know how he got that kind of power.
Clearly, I'm doing it wrong. Don't worry, Duchess. We will roll Ocarina. It's in here. It has just as much chance as Man Enough, or Nights into Dreams, or Sonic Adventure 2, or Super Mario Land 2, 6 golden coins. That'd be fun, man. What a world that. What did that say?
In the year 2077, the regional nation state that had until then helped maintain world order on Earth collapsed, and in its wake, a planetary government emerged to rule over mankind.
New world
to
order.
To resolve the disputes, riots, and struggles that periodically erupted around the globe, WSSS was formed. Separate from regular government organizations. A core system for planetary control was established, not on Earth, but in space. It was referred to as the WSSS Central Control Fortress, Deadalus. After Deadalus was established, mankind lived in peace for 800 years.
Oh,
the global state system had been designed to unify mankind, but eventually, all those who could explain the original reason for its existence had disappeared. People's views of it now began to change. Some started to worship Deadalus. Others began to protest the notion of living under the restrictions of what they saw as an increasingly archaic system. Clashes began to occur with increasing frequency between these two groups, with Deadalus repeatedly trying to suppress them. On the surface, these were but minor conflicts. Underground terrorists from the reformist faction were arming and steadily growing in strength. Their first operation will be an attempt to destroy Deadalus itself.
Do you support the world government AI, or don't you?
Yes.
It only wants what's best for us. Deadalus.
Daedalus.
They called it Deadalus.
They did call it Deadalus.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
I took two steps forward.
Connecting you to the Wilder system.
Oh, boy.
Look at that.
Yeah? What do we got? Gun and duck? Is that... okay. Hover jet, plasma barrier, power booster, blaze laser. Blaze laser?
Arm punch.
What?
Arm punch.
How did I get the arm punch?
Changed your primary weapon to arm punch.
I don't know how. Okay, that change. Okay, this changes my left and this changes my right somehow. Refresh. What? Arm punch, Vulcan, arm punch. Okay. Hover jet. Maybe that lets me move around faster. Okay.
Open door.
Certainly sounds like that's what I'm doing, but
yeah.
Oh, that.
That's your jet.
Activating my hover jet. Then I don't know what this button does. Maybe this opens the door. No. It's the shoot button.
Oh. Okay. Big doors. Big place.
Yeah, they're doing something here. It's an interesting start. What do you got? Aha! I know you're bad because you're the only other living thing in this here. Oh, okay. Oof.
That was easy. Final Fantasy inspired battle music?
Yeah. I mean, if with a little bit of draw distance, this game could be pretty interesting. It really depends, like, how far they went with this. Like, how much interactivity is there? How much stuff is there to do that isn't just run into a room and shoot a guy?
Watch out. Up on the floor?
Strafe.
Or traps?
Yeah, I don't... Yeah, I guess they are.
Yeah, I think that damages you.
Oh, wow. Yes. Somehow I just managed to walk around it. Weapon power down? What?
What?
Why is that there?
Why would that just be a pickup?
Is there a map? There's a map. Oh, that's a door. Okay. Killing my friends and compatriots. You should have listened the Wissisis looks knows best.
Robotica, also known as Robotica Cyber Nation Revolt in Europe and Deadalus in Japan, is a first-person shooter.
We had an English release.
Sega Saturn. Yeah.
Good.
English release, Robotica.
Robotica. I like Daedalus.
Yeah, it's alright.
I didn't want to get confused with the Daedalus encounter, I guess. Yeah. And who would?
The World Silent Security Service.
Yes.
Which is a government and not technically an AI.
Well.
But it's a good joke.
I thought they. Well.
I don't think it's an AI, no, it's just a government.
But still, it's a non-government. Controls the world.
It eradicates the control of all previous unions and organizations and unites the whole of humanity under its control for 800 years.
Yeah. I mean, it seems like they've been doing a pretty good job. I don't see what the problem is.
Yeah, but with all of the
because nobody remembers
creators gone,
nobody
remembers
800
they...
years ago.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Maybe you should have kept notes.
800 years ago, weed motherfucker. Look at society now. You think 800 year olds are gonna help us? It's not gonna help them. Nobody believed those notes were written 800 years ago. We don't even know who fucking wrote those.
I don't understand any of this slang.
I never met this Jesus motherfucker. All right, now.
I know. It says here the WSSS is mid. I don't understand. Mid what? I mean, it's neat, but also, it's got to do something more than this.
A little more, yeah. Let me see. Player has to fight through 30 floors of the Daedalus space station to destroy the core at the top. The floors are randomly generated.
Oh.
For every floor, there's a key card in a random location required to unlock the next stage. A few floors require the player to seek and destroy the station's reactor cores. You can also find floor maps and light switches for darkened floors, but neither are required for progress.
So, you could really play this forever, huh?
Sure could. The four reviewers of EGM gave the game a 7.125 out of 10. Boy, they were really breaking it down.
I mean, if this came to PC, I think that'd be real neat.
Describing it as one of the best first-person shooters to date.
On the Saturn? It's...
it doesn't specify.
I think that's what they mean.
Yeah. They cited the graphic storyline and most especially the deep strategic approach to combat. Are you feeling in that?
Strategic? Weapon power down!
Is you feeling the deep strategic approach to combat?
I mean, I guess I have a power booster. I've got a blaze laser. I'm not... Whatever that does.
Though some reviewers felt the levels had too little variation between them, that's because they were randomly generated. In contrast, Sega Saturn magazine gave the game a 70, citing dull gameplay, monotonous visuals, lack of appropriate music, and absence of any gore, assessing it as a mediocre Doom clone. Boy, remember those days when every first-person shooter was called a
Doom
clone?
Yeah. I mean, this
I wonder
is
when roguelike is gonna get.
I mean, no, what is roguelike gonna get? You mean like when the game Rogue came out and then they were roguelikes that are like the game Rogue?
But they're still called roguelikes is my point. It's not like genre has gone through the same evolution where it's no longer a Doom-like, it's a first-person shooter.
I see. I don't know where this key is. You got the key? Shield recover. Supplement laser cartridge.
And I only learned recently that roguelike is because of the game called Rogue.
Yeah, and to be fair, it's really not at all like Rogue anymore.
Was it the
now they call them roguelikes.
Oh, yeah.
Because I guess the thing about Rogue is... And
player
what makes
death.
It a rogue.
Death
yeah.
is permanent
instant
and
death,
the dungeons are randomly generated.
But not all roguelikes are permadeath. And...
Right. Let's see. GamePro was also underwhelmed, saying it plays smoothly but suffers from a lack of imagination and the enemies
yes.
in the background.
That's what I would say. I said it plays well, but there could be just so much more going on here.
ultimately, it's too simplistic to be much more than a nice waste of time.
Yeah. The fact that this is it. Okay, I got a laser. This might change everything. What? That's the laser? That's the laser.
Very whelmed.
The world's whelmed. Greatest laser. Look out!
Boy, yeah.
Come right for you.
Doesn't seem very threatening.
It's a very slow laser. The punch is fun. Come here. But yeah, this is a good, Deadalus. Like, setup. It's a good start. Like, it's a good base. But, like,
a
yeah.
Good build up, yeah.
I mean, I guess, you know, at the time, it was just better than Alien vs. Predator on the Jaguar. I don't know
low
if it's
bar,
better than PO,
but
we'll see. I can recall very clearly the era in which this would have come out.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But they just needed another mechanic here. Any kind of mechanic, please.
It doesn't feel like the mech is anything but window dressing. I want a mechanic that makes me feel like I'm piloting a mech. Hover jet is just sprint. Like, it's not different enough.
Ooh, music changed when I got the gate key. Also, that doesn't look like a door. Now there's the complaint for you. Music's all right. A plus.
Yeah.
Assuming it doesn't play this one song for the entire game.
Oh, it's gonna.
You really making use of the CD technology, huh? Oh. Download the map, maybe? Except I already had the map. Hold on. I just gotta find the exit. I was already there. I don't remember what room it was. At least they have a strafe, and this is the era where strafing is just an unconquerable technique. They have no idea how to deal with a circle strafe. Is this the exit? Yes.
50 floors. Get
30,
on up
30
there.
Floors. 30 floors.
30 floors.
30 floors, no saving. What do you need to save for? Why would you need to do anything but play this game? Nothing, huh? There's just nothing. That's it. Can't quit the game, can't save the game, can't stop playing the game.
Get out, bitch.
Just well.
Indeed.
Oh, yep. I just want there to be something else, but there's nothing else. That's a pretty good song. This is just a pretty good song. How about that?
Yeah, a lot of solid soundtracks tonight.
Solid soundtracks, bad games.
Yeah.
Should we take a minute, maybe, and absorb our log?
Hmm.
See what we did. Remove these things that we didn't actually play. I guess we did play them. I know we didn't play. I just showed them.
Let us exit Daedalus.
Why, you don't love this song?
No, I want to keep our outro separate from the games in case I decide to highlight them later.
Mm-hmm. All right, well.
So tonight.
Hold on.
Oh, you need something in the background, I see.
I don't want to sit here with dead air or whatever. Wait. Sorry, what was the English name of it?
Robotica?
Robotica.
Robotica.
Also, it is misspelled. It is Daedalus. It's not Daedalus. What the?
And clank. Clank, clank.
Boy, it's not.
Bonk.
Not a lot about this. Also, that may be. Oh, that was the wrong. It's okay.
Couldn't press that.
It's okay. That might be the only
neat
song
cover.
In the game. This.
Deadalus.
Wow, it even has the clanking. It's in the song. It's in the music.
Wow.
Hey, and it's only only Saturn, huh?
They didn't port this classic to anything else.
Yep. Let down by a just in front of your nose draw distance.
Oof. Clank, clunk.
Ding donk.
Oh, they changed the storyline too from the sound of it.
Yeah, okay, sorry, where did we play? We played, Solo Crisis. Remember Solo Crisis?
Solo Crisis.
God versus the devil.
Yeah.
We all lose.
Right.
And there was roller hockey, which is a thing that exists.
Hockey game.
It's hockey.
Yeah,
seemed
it's just
okay.
Hockey.
Best game ever.
I still want to play more Def Jam Fight for New
York. Def Jam Fight for New York. Can always be played. Also, there's other Def Jam games that probably are here too. And that was a game I have no real feelings about. Def Jam Fight for New York. Now, Hisshou 777 Fighter 3 Koryoku Ono Fukkatsu Kokuryuu no Fukkatsu. It was Pachinko.
Yeah, it wasn't even. It was a slot machine.
Manchester United Premier League champions on the Commodore, Amiga, CD32. You
solid
got all of
game.
the solid sports games for no reason. And then we had a very important time with private idol disc Tokubetsu-hen Cosplayers. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure there's more private idol games.
I'm sure. South Park Rally on the Sega Dreamcast.
Yeah.
Which
is,
I maintain,
eight
once
volumes
you get a hold
of private
it,
idol
it's
discs.
Good.
Man. Oh, there's a Kogal one.
Of course.
And there's something. Yeah, boy. It's a lot of Sega Saturn games to go. Sorry. Yes. South Park Rally. Soldam, which was Othellotris.
Yes,
okay.
Othellotris.
It's okay. How did you feel about Ultimate Air Combat?
I guess I'm just bad at them. I'm gonna claim host advantage for why I did so poorly, and you quickly mopped those guys up. Although, if I had figured out which button was a missile button, maybe I'd have done better. Interesting attempt to do air-to-ground combat as well, but you didn't like that part.
No, that part was not better. Then we played another Pachinko. That was the one with the versus mode. That was something. Never played versus Pachinko, and you should have played. We need to come back and have a full session, you versus me, for getting to choose a game to play.
Oh yeah, I'll get right on that.
Then we technically rolled The Legend of Zelda Collector's Edition.
Collector's Edition.
Containing all of the Zelda games that we didn't actually roll.
Mm-hmm.
Have we rolled any Zelda game?
Mm-hmm. No.
Not to my knowledge.
No.
Not a single Zelda game. I mean, there's not that many, but.
I mean, yeah. I mean, we rolled
Super Mario World.
To roll Super Mario World, yeah.
We still have to roll it many more times. I put more on there. And then we played Santa Claus Saves the Earth.
Flip art the game.
Yeah, it was not good.
It was bad.
It was very bad. That ranks up there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. What?
Milo's Astro Lanes is pretty damn bad, too. Hellfire was just middling.
Okay. Okay, never mind. Sorry. Yeah, Hellfire, not very good. Milo's Astro Lanes, also not very good. Mm. But you know what is good?
Dungus?
Yeah, maybe not Robotica.
But folks, if for some reason you like what you've seen here today, be sure to check out our YouTube where the best boys and weirdest of the box resides and join our Discord. I'm gonna redo that on electric guitar. Wow, 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 wow,
wow, wow. This is what the end of Daedalus looks like, by the way. In case you were curious. I see the end of Daedalus. Or that's it.
Oh, what?
Shoot the thingy! Shoot the glowy thingy! That's another death. I guess I should have died.
Us?
Yeah. Okay. Let's actually see him do this. Come on. Just shoot the thing. This is the final boss of the game. Looks like they should have called you Deadalus. Wow. Take that, government!
Yeah. Let the world be plunged into
chaos!
Yes.
Give us the longest period of peace in human history!
Yeah.
Show you what's up. Produce. Produce Murakami Akihiko right now. Wow. It took. This was a multi-year project.
Is it dropping a big old asteroid into the atmosphere?
Yeah, that's what we wanted.
Is that what's happening?
This was the goal all along. The space octopus has been defeated.
No way the player character survived that. Sure I did.
You made it, guys!